All right, today we're checking out Boston. We listen to the song Hitch a Ride. Let's get into it.
Was ready for a pause.
What was that, an organ solo?
Right?
Was it?
Yeah, I don't know. I guess. I like how he's like, for the last time. Like that transition. Yeah, I don't know. It's a cool vibe. I feel like they would play this in like Guardians of the Galaxy or something.
Oh, I could see that.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Music back in the day was so, like, bright. So, I don't know. I guess, you know, you can pull out the highlights and the shadows, you know? Like, more modern music has more shadows highlighted, you know what I mean? Bright. You know what I'm saying?
What in the artist did you just say?
It just sounded...
I have no clue. Bright, contrast, artist, shadows, what?
Uplifting. positive.
Okay.
You know? I'm like, oh, it felt like Gonna Hitch a Ride to Outer Space. Could be some creepy intergalactic warfare going on, right? But it was like positive and uplifting. It wasn't like, oh, going into the black abyss of outer space and there's going to be black holes and, you know what I mean? Asteroids and stuff.
Yeah.
Like, it basically, I feel like you could highlight it or you could like bring the shadows out. And they highlighted it, you know what I mean?
Oh, okay.
It felt that way. Like, it felt like a sunny day and not a rainy day. You know what I'm saying? Summer, not winter.
Got it.
Okay.
You talking to me like I'm in second grade? Summer, not winter. Got it?
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. Where to go? She told me, boy, you to go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.